Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Amila Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on Twitter, it's a P Miller in T, Instagram and Facebook, it's a Prince Miller Entertainment. Welcome to another edition of our daily news on breaking news. Today, the 23rd of January 2021. So, guys, last night I saw some tweets going around on social media, being shared on Twitter, being shared on Facebook, and of a retired Major General and former Minister Mike Nyambuya being reported with due to COVID-19. And yeah, so no manual has yet on social media. And last night, and I saw it, I was like, you know what, I need to be 100% sure about this information before I publish it on our channel, which is a Prince Miller Entertainment. Because remember, I did a good source. It's confirmed. We can just report nyaya kana the city confirmed and nyaya dza kuti dzinge dzisiri dzechokwadi dzinguwa and because hapana chinzinomborwadza kufamba uchitaura kuti baba vako washaya iwo vasina kushaya andika. So the family of retired Major General Michael Reuben Nyambuya, a former deputy president of the Senate, has dismissed reports which say he has died to COVID-19. And this follows reports by local publications and a tweet by the ruling ZANU-PF, which claimed he died on Friday. And so family yokwa Nyambuya, they are saying good eye or Mdara Nyambuya atori bozo zvake and atori right. Maybe iye atoshamisiko achitono matwitter achitaura on social media and saka it's one of those situations. However, Craig T. Nyambuya posted on Twitter claiming the reports are not true, responding to a tweet by Zim Post by Zim Morning Post editor Elias Mambo. You know, a relative actually tweeted back and said, "What? This is not true. Mdara Nyambuya atori bobo," and so people should stop spreading nyaya dzinge dzisiridzo. So remember, guys, kuti kana muna shaya, we just have to wait for a good, reliable source, and then toya to reporter nyaya, because kwandiri nini, I just feel kuti dzinge dzisiribo, dzinge dzisina kunaka kuri kureporta nyaya. Usina mafakes akakwana, at the same time usina chokwadi kuti munhu ashaya zvishuwa here. And I know COVID-19 iri kuuraya vanhu, but still aizotipika go ahead yengo ripota ngoti anigirikina ashaya just to get views and likes. So guys, let's talk in the comment section. I remember to follow us on all social media platforms. Turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads we upload on this channel. And this is the best TV right now in Zimbabwe in terms of news, gossip and everything. And it's Prince Miller Entertainment TV. And a big shout out to subscribers who are subscribing us for the first time. Welcome to the channel. And to all the loyal subscribers, Makakosha, you guys, you know what I'm saying. And you guys have been supporting us from day one. And we will also welcome our new subscribers who are following us for the first time here on this channel. This is another edition of our daily news on breaking news.